Namaskaram. This is S. Swaratmika from Chennai. I am a disciple of my father, Vidwan Srikant Gopalakrishnan, and my grandmother, Vidushi Srimati Leelavati Gopalakrishnan. And I am also learning from Vidwan Sri Neveli R. Santana Gopalan sir, and from Vidushi Srimati Prema Rangarajan Mami. I am thankful to Radhika Surjit Aunty for this wonderful opportunity to be a part of Raga Darbar. Today, I have chosen the Raga Nashika Bhushani, which is the 70th Raga among the 72 Melakarta Ragas. And it is known as Nashika Bhushani, that is Nashamani, in Muthuswami Dikshitar School of Carnatic Music. So the raga structure goes like Shadjam, Shadchuti Rishabam, Antara Gandharam, Pratimadhyamam, Panchamam, Chatushruti Devatam, Kaisiki Nishadam.
Sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
There are very few krutis in this ragam, like Sri Rama Saraswati Sevitam and Shri Krishnomam Rakshatu. These two krutis are the compositions of Shri Muthuswami Dikshitar. And Maraveri Ramani, which is a very famous composition of Shri Tyagaraja Swami. And Tandarul Ayya, which is a composition of Shri Koteshwar Ayyar. And Ambikam Upaseham, which is another composition by Dr. M. Balamurali Krishna. So I will be presenting now Sri Rama Saraswati Sevita, which is a composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar.
Tara सदृश नासामणि विराजिता। तारामन्त्रिण्यादिपरिवृतां धीरगुरुगुह विनुतां शिवयुतां तारामन्त्रिण्यादिपरिवृतां धीरगुरुगुह विनुतां शिवयुतां सरीसग समसपसदर्शनी सरीसग समसपसदर्शनी सनी दब मरी गरी नि सरी रि सग सम सप सद सनी सनी दब मरी गरी नि सरी सम रि ग म बद नि स रि ग म रि ग म बद नि बद नि सरी ग म रि ग शीर म सर स्वति सेविता शील ललिता त्वां भावये शीर म सर स्वति सेविता
was a composition of Shri Muduswami Dikshita, as I already noted. It's called Nasamani in his school of Carnatic music, which is also mentioned in this Kriti, that is Tara Sadrisha Nasamani Virajita. So I think you can note this point, and I would like to thank once again Radhika Surjit aunty for this wonderful opportunity. Thanks a lot. Namaskar.